am to Kelaniya, waterbird, and let's go to check up the wide variety of fish and birds here. Inside the park, to come here you have to grab the ticket. Costs 800 rupees and for children it's 500 rupees, and the park is open from 9:30 a.m. until 5 p.m. First let's go to the aquarium. About thousands of sea creatures here, and each creature is described one by one using three main languages as shown here. Range of aquatic life such as freshwater fish, marine water fish, and fish from Amazon River, Nile River, likewise. The South Asia's first underwater tunnel aquarium is established here, so now we are going to have that real experience. Underwater tunnel aquarium here in the water world, Kelaniya, and you can see beautiful fish from this tunnel. Here the divers feed the fish. They are feeding small fish here. their meals. This place is also included with a bird park too. Now we are entering the bird park to see a wide variety of birds. This park is located about 5-acre property on the banks of the Kelani River, and this is an aquatic waterland which is home to a diverse collection of over 1,000 varieties of fish and invertebrates. This park is open every and each day of the year, including holidays and public holidays. For public holidays and weekends, and also in holidays, they have got special programs for you. Here you can get the opportunity to feed the birds going inside the cave. So I'm going to get the chance. Let's go there. Right now I'm inside the cage of birds, and you can have get the chance to feed the birds like this. And in this, in my right hand, you can see sun cornu birds, and here's the pineapple cornu, and here this one is blue cornu. Right? This is super fun. You must come to this place and have this real experience. Amazing experience only from coming to this place, the water world, Kelaniya. Then I recommend this place for all of you. Please subscribe our channel and click the bell button for more videos. See you soon with a new episode. Thank you for watching. Beloved Sri Lanka.